Guys, I'm back with another Clash of Clans video, and this time I got a screen recorder, so it's gonna be better for you guys. And I'm gonna go find a raid. I'm trying to find out how to stop it started again, and then I could just skip to find a raid, but that's not working right now, so I'm trying my best to make it quick. Just anyone with a lot of gold. Or 100,000 at least. Okay, guys, I'm not finding any raid. I need to find a raid. So I'm gonna find somebody. Like about 50,000 though, because I don't want you guys to be just sitting here and watching the, this is so crappy, and it's like, okay. I'm trying to be as quick as I can. Okay, searching for opponents. I hate this. Where is this life? Okay. I am not finding any raids whatsoever, so I'm just gonna ask people if they could share their replays. Or if they already have. Okay, here. Okay, here's one. Okay, purposely lost, probably. Oh no, he won. Wait, how come it said... What? It's weird. Okay, so... I'm gonna go show you the other replay by Raymond. He lured out the Clan Castle troops. I think on accident. Oops. He's bunching them in a group. Bad idea.
I already did it.
Okay.
I already did my bison. 5 stars.
Okay. About what he was saying that he rated Mo Bison 5 stars. It's a really great app. It's gonna be in the description below. I'm gonna put it in most of my descriptions. Because it's just that good. And he's breaking the archer tower and the gold mine. Okay, the archer tower went down first, then the gold mine. Well, there, to be fair, there were less archers. Going for the gold mine. That guy had good loot for lower levels.
Okay. I'm super tired because
I just woke up 10 minutes ago. Or something, not minutes ago. Okay, so. Let's go. And find something I've done. And lately, I've been winning most. I actually get plus most of the time. But this guy stole a lot of my gold. I put my Dark Elixir Storage out for a reason. I didn't want him to steal my Dark Elixir. Well, I didn't want him to steal my gold. So I just let my Dark Elixir storage. So, I'm gonna share some of my replays. Oh, dang. Press the return. Oh my gosh, how did that happen? Okay. So here's a good one I did. Or did I do it? I don't know. I didn't do this one. Oh yeah, my brother did. He was helping me get to like 3 million gold. So he'll say stuff just now, right now.
Okay, hey. So that raid that you're watching right now, it was a class challenge we did yesterday.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah.
Was it?
To see how big loot we can get.
This was not. It was one of my earliest raids. No, it was one of the ones that you did.
I know.
That you did to help me.
Okay, never mind.
It was off screen. Okay, so they're getting taken out pretty bad because they're super low health. And oh my gosh, I got so much loot. Well, 100,000 of each is good. My barbecue went down, I think, yeah. So after this raid, I'm gonna end this episode. It's been nice having you all here. He just broke through that wall, and then he died right then. I'm gonna speed it up for you guys.
You know what? We have to do.
Okay, so he broke the town hall. So I broke the town hall. So sorry if you heard some people. It was just my dad talking to my brother. So if you guys want to see more, just comment. But I can't do any more episodes today, so bye, guys.